bracing for a deadly multi-vehicle crash in Reseda, and it was caught on a home security camera. Take a look at this video. You can see the high-speed collision, then a ball of flames. As many as 5 cars were involved. One person was killed. 5 others were hurt. The force of that impact so great, it left the vehicles mangled and debris spread across the street. Police are...